and I throw myself at the mercy of the court.
30-year-old Ciera Harp asked the court for leniency during her sentencing hearing in the murder of her child's father, Rahim Grant.
I truly apologize and I'm very sorry.
But that's not what she said when she recorded herself shooting Grant in his apartment in 2017. Grant told her she was going to jail for life. Grant's warning came true.
Count 10 voluntary manslaughter, be 20 years to serve.
Judge Robert Mack sentenced Harp to 125 years. Grant's mother was happy with the long sentence.
Tom, it still seemed like I'm still in a dream and I can't wake up.
Harp initially told police Grant beat her and she shot him in self-defense. Police uncovered the video on Grant's phone where he started recording and said Ciera stabbed him. You may recall Harp's mother spoke for the prosecution and gave her daughter a tongue lashing. An uncle testified the mother was part of Ciera's problem.
The relationship within the home was quite toxic.
Grant's mother says that's not true. She says Ciera's mother did what other mothers with children who commit crimes refuse to do.
You need to come up and you need to turn them in and you need to stand for what's right.